Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, my name is the Ripper Danny B, and welcome to the first ever CWR Draft. Now, if you don't know what this is about, you should probably go back and watch the last video I did where I explained what these brands are about and what they represent. Now, I'm going to explain to you quickly just how this is going to go down this evening. We are, first of all, going to pick out the stars that will be put down on Dynasty for a chance to prove themselves, and then we will move on to the remaining members of Horizon, so you can see all the women that will be competing on the main show. And then following that, we get to the main event where we split up the men between the Asylum and the Revolt brands, and that is all what you've been waiting for, obviously. So without further ado, I think we should probably just get this on. I know I'm bringing it to you a little bit early, but I was just too damn excited. I had to get it out. So let's look at who's going to be on Dynasty. The Ascension. Billy Kay. Bo Dallas. Breezango. Brie Bella. Curtis Axel. Dana Brooke. Darren Young. Ember Moon. Eva Marie. The Golden Truth. Peyton Royce, Tamina, Titus O'Neil, the Vaud Villains, and Zack Ryder. They'll be all the guys competing on Dynasty. Now let's take a look at who will be the remaining female members of the Horizon brand competing on the main shows. One half of the tag team champions, Alexa Bliss. Alicia Fox, Asuka, Bayley, the last kicker, Becky Lynch, she's fabulous, she's Carmella, woo, Charlotte. Claudia Thorne goes to Horizon. The real deal, Emma. The Patriot and World Champion, Legend Jesse. The legendary Lita. Liv Morgan. Naomi, feel the glow, baby! The Queen of Hearts, Natalia! She's not like most girls, it's Nia Jax! The Triple S Champion, Nikki Bella! Paige! The other half of the Tag Team Champions, Zara Storm, The Boss, Sasha Banks, The Jaminal, and Trish Stratus. Well, there you go, that's your Horizon roster. Now let's get into the main event this evening. Each brand will get four picks at a time. Revolt will go first. Let's just see who has gone. The Revolution World Champion Seth Rollins goes to Revolt. And one half of the Tag Team Champions as well. Well, one part of them anyway. And the Tag Team Champion Dean Ambrose also goes to Revolt. The Demon King Finn Balor. He's on the green brand, baby. And the Patriot Champion has been snatched. Rusev goes to Revolt. Strong first round picks there from Revolt. Let's see what Asylum can counter with. Go big or go home. The World Heavyweight Champion, Dolph Ziggler. The New Day, very interesting. Former World Heavyweight Champion is Big E. Interesting pick, especially for number two. The former World Champion himself, Kevin Owens. And another former world champion, Shinsuke Nakamura. Very, very interesting first round picks there. They've picked four of the five world champions we've had in the first round. Let's see what Revolt can counter with after that. The former tag team champions, Luke Harper and Eric Rowan. Enzo Amore and Colin Cassidy. The phenomenal AJ Styles. And making their debut, American Alpha. Three tag teams in that one pick. Revolt obviously looking to beef up its tag team divisions early on. And Chad Gable and Enzo Amore also qualify as cruiserweight. So there's that as well. So what is Asylum going to counter with now? The Eater of Worlds, the new face of fear, Bray Wyatt. The man who very nearly became champion, the Royal Rumble winner. The number one contender for the World Championship, John Cena, goes to Asylum. Roman Reigns, they've split up the Shield. The guy is on Asylum. And the Beast Incarnate, Brock Lesnar. Interesting pick there. Brock Lesnar, very strange pick. But Asylum, they definitely seem to be picking the heavy names, the big name stars. Revolt has got another four picks coming up now. Can they counter that main event level pick from Asylum? They can, and it's glorious with Bobby Roode. The underdog from the underground, Sami Zayn, the man who very nearly became Patriot champion only a few weeks ago. And Kalisto bolstering up the cruiserweight division. Here is Revolt. And Trey Macia, the beast from Mount Sinai, one of the most dominant stars this past season. Well, okay, so Revolt seems to be going for a very varied pick. Going for cruiserweight, some tag teams, some big hitters. Asylum seems to be just going for the big name so far. Let's see what they've got next in their next four draft picks. The Swiss Superman, Cesaro. The Viper, the man who beat AJ Styles at Immortality, Randy Orton. The Revival, another solid tag team pick there, making their debut. The Revival go to Asylum. And the Celtic Warrior himself, the other, the final former World Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus, goes to Asylum. So Asylum have picked up every single World Heavyweight Champion in Season 1. Bit more of a very pick from them there, but still going for the hard hitters. Asylum is definitely going to be the place you go for big hitters, but we'll have a look. TJ Perkins goes to Revolt. TJP making his debut. Daniel Bryan has never been seen in the CWR. And Christian as well. The legendary Christian goes to Revolt. And we finish off there with one of the best strikers in the game, Hideo Itami. Revolt again, bolstering up its cruiserweight division there, but picking up two legends in Daniel Bryan and Christian, and two massive names for the cruiserweight division in TJP and Hideo Itami. Let's go to see what Asylum's got next. They've gone for Braun Strowman. Talk about massive hitting. The Miz. Interesting pick. The Miz, believe it or not, this will be his debut in the CWR. Y2J. Chris Jericho. They have it. And Heath Slater. Great pick there. Heath Slater, an underdog in every sense of the word. Okay, so Asylum now starting to vary a little bit, but they're still picking up some big names. Revolt has to counter that pick. It's going to be interesting to see what they come up with now. I think at this point they're just trying to look to beef their own divisions up. And again, straight out the bat there, probably the most dangerous cruiserweight of them all, Neville. And another one there, Sin Cara. Another big name for the cruiserweight division on Revolt. Exclusive to Revolt is the cruiserweight division. And the former tag team champions picked as one, Samoa Joe, Baron Corbin, The Machines. And Tyson Kidd, baby. Tyson Kidd also making his debut here in the CWR. So that was the last picks from Revolt. We now have to see who Asylum are going to pick as their final four competitors. Let's see who they've snapped up last. Apollo Crews goes to Asylum, making his debut. Interesting pick there. The former Patriot champion Jack Swagger is on the red brand. JB Kazuya, the young up-and-comer from England. And finally, the Usos. Another strong pick for the tag team divisions. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That was the CWR draft. Now, I did promise some general managers. That will be in the next video. And if you've ever wanted to see yourself in a video game, make sure you pay attention to the next video, which will be dropping on Sunday, just in time for the release of 2K17. For now, take care of yourselves and remember to keep it sweet!